Tonight on EL Now, ace Nigerian designer LANRE da Silva shines at Vogue Talents 2014 in Milan. Wedding bells, Actors Guild of Nigeria President Ibinabo Fibersima set to wed. Nigerian Afrobeat superstar Wizkid releases the video of his latest album. South African rapper Kuli Kana finally releases video to his song Never Grow Up. And Nigerian Yoruba rapper Olamide unleashes a video to his hit single, I Won't Goons Me. Also on the show tonight, we talk top 5 celeb photographers. Light the fire, it's EL Now.
There was this joke about the Brazilian hair being bad luck to our African ladies after the Brazilians were whipped 7-1 by the Germans in the 2014 World Cup in Brazil.
Okay, okay, make your point. No, don't even worry, I'll help you make it. So you never want to buy Brazilian hair for your girlfriend ever again?
Ever again? I thought if you buy it once, it lasts forever. I mean, do you know how freaking expensive those things are?
Really, Ekeng? It's either you never buy Brazilian hair or you're single. But whatever the case is, clearly, guys, Ekeng doesn't have a point to make, so we carry on with the show. Welcome to Wednesday Retro Edition of EL Now, good people.
So today we're retrospecting on 80s musician Edmund Spikes.
That's right. And for the homies, single homies, I mean, like, learn how to make fried stew from CCM's kitchen after the news, that is.
Greetings, EL Now fans. So Nigeria's ace fashion designer LANRE da Silva Ajayi was the only Nigerian selected to show her spring-summer 2015 Rock Delight collection at the just-concluded esteemed Vogue Talent 2014 in Milan, which took place between 17 and 23 September. LDA rubbed shoulders with American and Italian Vogue editors Anna Wintour and Franca Zozani at the event. LDA had it that her designs are inspired by the famous Olumo Rock in the tourist ancient city of Abeokuta in Nigeria. Big ups to you, LDA! On the Nollywood front, Nollywood actress, former beauty queen, and current president of Actors Guild of Nigeria, Ibinabo Fibersima, is set to wed her former university colleague and soulmate in December. The 43-year-old mother of 5, who wouldn't disclose the exact identity of her fiancé, besides the fact that he is Igbo, has never been married but has 3 biological children and 2 adopted ones. One of her biological children is fathered by Nollywood actor and filmmaker Fred Amata. All the best, Presido!
Everywhere I go, my people show me love, just tell me the reason. And some people still try to badmouth me, just tell me the reason. Shouldn't be because God bless me every day, just tell me the feeling.
And in the music world, Nigerian Afrobeat superstar Wizkid has released a video to his new song, which is from his latest album titled Ayo.
I want your body sleeping in my bed.
The video, shot in Miami, has Weezy expressing his admiration for a pretty lady and showing him having fun in Miami summer with a host of hot ladies. The song was produced by Uhuru, while the video was directed by Soto Jose. Prolific Nigerian indigenous rapper Olamide has unleashed a video for his creative Yoruba rap titled I Want Goons Me. The video features appearances of ace Nigerian artists such as Fino, Mochetta, Cynthia Morgan, Reminisce, Lil Kesh, and many others. The video was directed by Unlimited LA. In South Africa, award-winning rapper and hip-hop artist Kuli Kana has finally released the new video for his song, Never Grow Up. Known for rapping in indigenous languages and chipping in street talk, Kuli Kana has gained tremendous popularity in South Africa while bringing international appeal to South African music. And guess whose video EL Now stumbled across at his tender age of 10? No one but Africa's Artist of the Year, Davido. The video shows little Davido playfully interacting with people in his family yard on what looks like his birthday. Now you know what's up. For more, check out www.ebonylifetv.com/elnow. See ya!
And that was the news. But seriously, back to Cynthia's accusation. What gives you girls the thought that single guys can't cook?
Is that not the reason why you guys get married anyways?
No. That's not true. The world's best chefs are men.
That's because they don't have any other job.
You know what? I just sincerely just give up right now. All right, guys. Up next is Sisi Yemi, the vlogger, after the break. This is EL Now. Thank you.